A former Taft police officer accused of violating a prisoner is out of jail on bond this morning. San Patricio County Sheriff Oscar Rivera says 29-year-old Roberto Moreno was arrested by the Texas Rangers on suspicion of violation of civil rights of a person in custody. Details of the alleged crime committed were not released. Rivera says the crime is a misdemeanor. Moreno posted $25,000 bond and was released Wednesday.